Hey guys, it's such a really nice day.
Yeah, the weather is perfect today.
So we came here to catch cockles.
Yeah. I've never caught a cockle in my life.
I think I've done it in Korea.
Oh, do they have cockles in Korea?
Yeah. Oh. A lot of shellfish. I like to catch shellfish from mud.
Wouldn't that taste gross? Cause it's like.
It's good. It's good mud. And so we are wearing aqua shoes just in case you need it, otherwise you're gonna cut your feet
on the shells.
Yes.
And I'm wearing my scarecrow hat to protect my head from the sun because it's very strong today.
And I'm wearing my RoboCop sunnies.
It does look like RoboCop.
Okay, so let's go and catch cockles. I hope we catch some cockles today.
We will catch some for sure.
See, look at this sign. 20 per person cockles. Yeah.
Let's do it.
We came here on the low tide time, but it doesn't look that shallow that much.
Oh, is it a cockle shell?
Oh wow, it's very big.
Oh, hey, these are everywhere.
Then it means most there are cockles around here.
There's gonna be so many cockles in here. It's a good thing we wore water shoes too. Damn. Yeah. I didn't think it was gonna be muddy. I thought we were going to like a sandy area.
Oh. What?
Is it alive? Oh shit! It was a trick! Someone put that there to trick people. Guys, we walk all the way from up there. We walk so far that we can't even see where we started from anymore. And we haven't found a single cockle yet. Jace is digging in the mud with all of his might, but he still can't find any cockles. This is a very sad day.
Whoa!
What?
Whoa! Whoa, sorry!
Oh, is it real? Yes! Ah!
I feel dizzy now.
Yeah, it's too hot. It's so hot today that even the water is hot. It's like a spa. It's not even cool water. It's just hot water.
There are so many cockle shells, but not single
cockle. Horizon. And there's a lot of footprints, so I think a lot of people have been here already. They've already got all the cockles from around here. Ah, oh, damn. Come on, Jace. You said we were gonna eat cockles for dinner tonight.
No cockle, no hole. Hey, I found something.
What? What is it? Is this something good we can eat?
See?
Is it a baby cockle?
It's kind of.
Is it shrimpy. A peepee?
I think it's a peepee.
Oh, it looks like a peepee.
Ha ha.
Hey,
found something.
Tarasa. Hey,
now we have to catch their parents. Okay, bye bye baby.
Bye bye baby.
Bring your parents here.
Look at Jace just digging his hand around in that mud. You don't know what could come up and bite you in there.
I don't care.
You can't even see in the water. The mud is so sticky, hey? Ew, look at this jellyfish. Whoa. It looks gross.
Oh,
Jace is dying. Oh my god, you're stuck so far in the mud. Jeez. You just made your own crab hole. Look at your legs. You're doing a mud mask on your calves. Wow guys, look at these little shells. There's so many of them. All these bumps are just those little shells. Jace is catching them. How you going?
I found a really big one.
Show me.
compared to small things.
Oh.
So big, yeah.
I thought that they only grew to like this size. I didn't know they got that big.
I'm only gonna catch a big one.
Nice. We're gonna have a good feast tonight.
Oh!
What? Is this cockle? Guys, we were walking in the mud out there, but we should have been in the rocks.
Jace, I thought you were a pro fisherman.
What the heck?
Hey, check around here more. There might be more.
Is that a big one?
I hope there's no more inside sometimes.
You open it and it's like, haha, sucker. The water is getting high tide now, so the water started rising. We should get going, but since Jace found one cockle, he doesn't want to stop. I think he's just going to keep going until he finds another cockle, at least one more cockle. Are you going to let us go home before you find another cockle?
At least we found one, but it's definitely not enough.
And there's a possibility that it's just full of mud. I think we came to a wrong point though. We had to go like a more salt water area. This place is too fresh water.
Yeah.
Come on, cockle! Just give us one more of you so we can go home.
We were gonna go back home, but I really wanted to catch more cockles so bad. So we moved to
a new point. This point looks way better than the old one.
Much better. And there are actually a lot of people trying to catch something. So let's see what can we catch. Look at the nice open area.
This is so much bigger than the other spot. I have a good feeling about this place. I think we're gonna get some good stuff.
And this place, it's not muddy. It's sandy.
Yeah, so you can swim. Mm-hmm. But the weather is getting cooler now anyway, it's not really that hot. So I don't think I would want to swim right now.
5 minutes later.
Oh, yummy!
She's being crazy now.
The water is so cool. I haven't been to the beach for so long and this feels so nice.
Since you are swimming now, I also want to swim. Okay.
Oh, he's gonna do it! Be a yabby with me! Oh my god! Cold?
Oh, cold.
No, it's warm. Pabuya!
Hey, in the water? Oh,
yeah.
Get out of the water. Really cold.
That's why we have to stay in the water now. We can't get out. It's okay. Yabbies don't need to go to the land. We can just live in the ocean now. It's like warm inside the water, and then when you get up, it's freezing. Down, it's so nice. And the water is so clear. Look at this. You can see in the water so easily. This is perfect. This is much better than the muddy area that we went to. And Jace did catch another cockle, but when he opened it, it was full of sand. So sadly, we have no more cockles today. Poor Jace.
Let's go.
I don't want to go. I want to stay here forever. My God. It's so cold.
Run! Run! What are you doing?
God, it's a good shower. That's so cold. I don't like it. I'm not gonna wash my whole body. It's too cold. It's funny that the wind came right when it's your turn. Jiggle, 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 jiggle.